Welcome, Agent Phalanges. We're glad of you to join us on this wonderful mission we could carry out today. Today, you will be circling the house, looking for Vladimir Iskutenhofen. He is a very notorious bad guy in the teddy bear smuggling business. So I want you to take out all the hunchmen. They're not henchmen because that's already copyrighted and he's not a copywriter. And on your way, just shoot them. They all look the same. They're all brothers of Vladimir, whatever that guy's name is. Good luck on your mission today. If you win, we will hold a banquet in your honor with milk and Oreos. Thank you. Welcome to your training, Agent. First, I want you to shoot at the far left tree down there. Your other left. Good job. That's the kind of agents we need in this field. Now look straight down on the ground, almost. There are your grenades. Pick one up and give it a good toss. They look like pine cones, so they're disguised. Throw one more. Good job. They explode invisibly, so enemies can't see the explosions. I don't know how that helps, but it does. That's all there is to training. It's really simple. Go at it, soldier.
Yes, it is me. There really was no Vladimir, what's his last name? Because I made it up. Now it's time for you to die. Oh, okay. Hand to hand? Let's do it.
Thank you.
Bomb activated.
What?
Oh, my.